What happens when the dwarf planets have had enough?
We've had enough.
What happens when the dwarf planets want to take action?
We should take some action.
What happens when the dwarf planets want to take over the solar system?
We want to take over the...
Yes, we get it, we get it. Shall we get on with the story?
Sure.
Right, guys. We shouldn't have to put up with this.
Yes, Pluto. Those planets get all the headlines.
And all because they are nearer the sun than most of us dwarf planets.
And I'm basically a planet.
Not a planet.
Makemake, don't you start.
Why don't we go further into the solar system and tell those pesky planets that we'll take their place?
Yeah, like that will work.
Do you have a better idea?
Yes, we'll just see who is bigger. Whoever is biggest shall win.
We are called dwarf planets. We will lose. Why must I work with amateurs?
Dum, dum, dum.
What a great day. And it's nearly dinner time.
Hey, you.
My favourite time of the day.
I say, hey, you.
Dum, 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 dum.
Jupiter!
Oh, okay, okay. No need to shout.
Really?
We've decided that I'm taking your place. And you're going to live in the asteroid belt instead.
I'm sorry, Ceres. That won't work.
Why?
Well, I'm the biggest planet in the solar system. I deflect asteroids from the inner solar system just by being here.
Thank you.
I could do that.
Can you imagine an asteroid hitting you?
Whoa!
Wait, what are you doing?
Pumping myself up to be as big as you. A big planet ball.
That's not a good idea.
Yes, off we go.
Dun, 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 dun.
Nearly there.
Uh-oh.
Whoa!
See you later, Merc. Nice to see you.
Look at you. You act like you are so popular.
Oh, hi, Haumea. Well, I am.
You act like you're so fabulous.
Hello.
Well, Haumea, you're a cracking dwarf planet.
Was that an egg joke?
No, of course not.
I'm here to take your place.
I see. But you couldn't replace me. I'm the hottest planet in the solar system. You would be boiling.
Is that a boiled egg joke?
No, accidental. Egg, excuse me. Sorry, ignore me. Also, we need to be round to be a planet.
Yes, how can I get to be round?
Maybe do some exercise?
I need you to squash me down.
But...
No buts.
Fine, your choice.
Thanks. See? Whoa!
Looks like he had to scramble.
Ah, another day without Planet Uranus annoying me. Great.
Hey, Neptune. I need a word.
Oh, hey, Pluto.
I'm taking your place in the solar system.
Oh, I see. Why?
Well, I used to be the coldest planet, before I was changed to a dwarf planet.
Anyway, you really can't replace me. I'm the windiest planet in the solar system. You don't have winds like me.
I could do that.
No, you couldn't.
Whoever is the windiest gets to stay here.
But...
No, let's do it, Neptune.
Okay, fine. Have it your way.
Get ready. Stand back. Take that.
Oh my, what a lot of wind. How will I ever beat that?
Hee hee hee. Your turn.
Whoa! Ah, a nice peaceful day. Just how I like.
Hey Uranus.
It. Oh no, not you, Makemake.
Humph. 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 Humph.
2,000 years later.
Humph. Right, I am here to take your place.
Ha! You couldn't take my place. I have the coldest planetary atmosphere in the entire solar system.
I love the cold. My surface gets down to minus 240 degrees Celsius.
Stop that.
Hey, that's my catchphrase. Get your own. Also, you're just not as grumpy as I am.
Oh yes, I am.
You are not.
Well, let's see. Let's tell each other jokes. And whoever laughs or smiles first, loses. They will be sent on their way on this catapult.
You have no chance.
Where do cows go on Friday nights? They go to the movies.
Why is CINDERELLA so bad at playing football? She runs away from the ball.
Oh dear. What do you call a train carrying bubblegum? A choo-choo train. Did you smile?
No. Why can't you give Elsa from Frozen a balloon? Because she will let it go, let it go.
Oh no.
Hey Moon, are you okay? Hey Second Moon, are you okay? Wait, I only have one moon. Oh, it's you. Hey Eris.
Hey Earth, we've come in to take over you planets.
Oh, I don't see that ending well. Oh no, who's gone to see Venus?
Whoa!
Of course. Let's do a dance-off. Whoever is better at dancing will win. Oh yeah. All right. Bum bum bum, yeah. Woo, okay.
No. It's always planets this and planets that. Never us dwarf planets.
You live in the Kuiper Belt. That is so cool.
You live there then. I'll replace you. I have one moon like you do.
You do?
I have a solid surface like you.
You do? But you don't have any water on your surface like me. You don't have life like I do.
Aw, man.
You need to accept who you are. You need to accept what makes you, you.
Do Do you know what Earth?
And we'll never know.